Our state has suffered an unprecedented insurance crisis over the past few years.
Since 2020, 14 Florida insurance companies went insolvent. Last year, lawmakers put some new reforms in place, and now Florida's insurance commissioner says the bleeding has stopped and the state is seeing some big improvements. Tonight, NBC2's Dave Elias is finding out if Florida is really in the clear.
Well, industry experts tell me that we are not quite out of the woods yet when it comes to Florida's insurance crisis, but all of them seem to agree that things are getting better for homeowners.
The overall feeling I would describe as cautiously optimistic.
That's how local agent Doug Nellens describes the insurance market headed into 2024 as six new insurance companies open up for business in Florida.
We are working with several of those new companies and we're very excited to have them on board. We think it's going to be a tremendous positive for the Florida consumer.
Those companies will ultimately be rated by Demotech. It's one of two companies that provides financial stability ratings.
We've added probably three or four companies. In 2023, we have a couple more that we're talking to that are Florida-focused.
Demotech CEO Joseph Petrelli believes that the market is showing signs of improvement.
I would do a knock on wood and, hope that everyone appreciates that there's always going to be some rate increases associated with property insurance because of the cost of materials and the cost of tradespeople.
And cost of rebuilding is just one reason for steady rate increases.
We've had the most severe thunderstorm losses in U.S. history in 2023, over $50 billion in losses through the third quarter.
Storms and an industry plagued with lawsuits have led to rate increases. In 2023 alone, a stunning 42% rate hike. In 2022, average customers saw 33% hike, and in 2021, a 27% rate hike.
3 years, that's 102% cumulative increase on average for home insurance in Florida.
Mark Friedlander with the Insurance Information Institute predicts that recent reform will level out future rate increases.
You're not going to be paying less in most cases for home insurance next year. We're just hoping we don't continue to see these very large rate increases that have become so common in recent years.
In short, telling me,
the Florida property insurance market is on the road to recovery.
However, many homeowners hope it isn't too late.
People are having to move out of the state because they can't afford to live here.
In Lee County, Dave Elias, NBC2.